does need a tap to do it. He's smart about when those opportunities are most effective.
McLaughlin from the outside. There's the first of the night, and it comes off the stick of Liger. The far side is Tyson Gibson. Gibson to McLaughlin, scores! Beat ball far side on the first one, pulls it short side for the second, and for one so far. Loose ball, McLaughlin, breakaway from center. Eli for the hat trick, scores! Bar Mexico for Liger, it's 3-0.
Manages to make the save.
McLaughlin shoots and he scores. Everything falling for Eli. That's 4 on the night.
Eisen. This is a player who almost left lacrosse altogether.
Inside Liger again.